pretty dangerous out there. Trees might be dropping limbs, blocking roads.
We've had some real bad snowstorms where we worked right around the clock for a couple days.
The ice and snow are brutal. Lives are at risk. Reuben and Brian are out there clearing roads to give you the edge on ice. When you see plows, slow down, be patient. They're trying to give you the edge on ice.